is a 211 on the police scanner, so we're in business. Use the app in the nerve center to access the traffic camera network and find out where the robbery is going down. Then just swoop in and take the payday. And I'll find us a client who can deactivate a die pack. You're plugged into the traffic camera network. Check through the cameras and try to find this robbery. Professionals, military-grade weapons, tactical training, but then again, they don't have me. Try and take them down before more cops show up, or you'll be fighting on all fronts.
Die, asshole!
Thank you.
working for? Yeah, no, me neither. The job is finding and lives being moved around the city and not asking what's on them. Get close to likely vehicles and run the SecuroServe hacking app from your phone. If it identifies the drives we're after, take the vehicle. But be warned, you're going to have to get pretty close to them to run the sweep. 2. Should be with you now. Servers will be upstairs. Send the drone up there, avoiding any guards. Life Invader employees are idiots, but they'll still think something's up if they see a drone flying around. One laptop down, one to go. We should have access to all that personal data as soon as it's done. I've got full access to their servers now, and I sent the target's location to your GPS. There's nothing about this guy I don't know. He's got a contract out for people to protect him, so don't be surprised if you run into any mercenaries looking for their own payday.
Hey, what's up? shithead!
I'll kill you!
Thank you.
paycheck. Okay, there's a big entrance.
some other time, huh?
Thank you.
bullshit.
No doubt.
Thank you.
That's how you do it. Now deliver that case before it explodes or whatever.